Action.
Hello, my name is Jan from the UK 4x4 Centre, or the Runcorn CB Centre, or Ham Radio Supplies. We have several websites. A lot of the questions that we get is about SWR and how to do it, and we try to explain that for you today. What we need is obviously a CB radio, a basic SWR meter, and a patch lead. How it works is you connect the patch lead to the CB radio. Then the other end of the cable goes into the transmit socket of the SWR meter. And then you connect the antenna to the antenna socket. So basically, you put the SWR meter in line with your antenna. You look for a free channel, let's say channel 18, put the switch in the forward position, key the mic, and put the dial onto the set. You flick back to reflected power, and if all goes well, the needle should go all the way back. And that is how you check SWR.